Coach, congratulations on the 3-0 sweep of St. Paul. Talk a little bit about the mental, we talked before off air about mental toughness. Talk about your kids and how they got behind in every set and then.
Yeah, so all year we kind of had a target on our back because we were one of the top teams in the conference. We were one of the top pre-ranked teams in the state, so all teams were gunning for us all year. So we always saw everyone's best each day. So it really didn't surprise me that my kids were able to get down in games, but then they were able to come back because we had to deal with this every single day when we played, no matter who we were playing.
You came in from St. Paul's to Mount Saint.
Yes.
What did you bring to the program that maybe wasn't there before? Or you added to it? Or how would you describe it?
Well, I was very lucky. I picked up a great program when I was there. All the pieces were there and just kind of putting it in place. And I was really lucky to have 7 seniors, and they really lead us and they make things go. And I kind of, they did great all year. And they're the big reason we won with our seniors.
Now, you had a couple of rough spots during the season, right? You dropped a couple of matches where last year I think they were undefeated. So how did you get through the rocky waters?
We really focused a lot on, we knew we had the talent, but we had to focus on finishing out sets and knowing how, like we said, that everyone's going to bring it every game and we're not just going to get handed free games. And we talked about not being average, and if you finish, you're not being average.
What does this mean to you to win a title in your first year?
Oh, it's great. I'm just really happy for all the girls, and I'm happy for the school. The administration opened me with welcome arms. Our athletic director, Eric Dumman, just supported me the whole way through. All the sisters, all the administration, they came to all our games, always telling us how great of a job we were doing. So they made my job really easy. So I'm happy that we were able to give them a championship.
Well, like Derek said off camera, you guys have a real program. And was it bittersweet beating St. Paul's?
No, I love to win so much. I don't care who we beat. It doesn't matter who it is.
So I know you and Coach Wilkinson are probably good.
We are. Coach Kelly is a great, great coach. She's one of my best friends. So, yes, I feel bad that they had to lose, but it's just a competitive.
Not that bad.
Well, yeah, it's a friendly rivalry we had, so I know she will definitely beat me again in the future. So I'll take this one, but I know she'll be back too. So.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you. I appreciate it.